I'm Andrea, and this is Megan.
And this is Facey News.
Today is Friday.
Friday. Gotta get down on Friday.
No, Megan.
Let's just broadcast.
Stella, please welcome the last group of nearly 60 little visitors to see Stella this week from Glen Allen, Mills Haven, West Hosford, Brentwood, and Lakeland Ridge. Please note that the Student Center will be closed to Facey students this week due to the elementary school visits. Next week, the goal is to beat the funds raised by all of the little ones. Good luck.
Grads, all banquet and ceremony tickets must be purchased today. Ceremony tickets may be purchased in the library, and banquet tickets are available online until 4 p.m. on Friday.
Megan, can a cat play patty cake?
I don't know. Tell me.
Possibly.
Oh, that isn't rich.
Baby photo pickup today. If you submitted a hard copy for the grad slideshow, you can pick them up in the front foyer today. Please confirm the spelling of your name.
Grads of 2012, please go to the book room at lunch between Monday, May 28th and Thursday, May 31st to pick up your grad gown and cap. You must have Facey ID in order for you to pick them up.
Grad rehearsal will take place on Friday, June 1st at 4 p.m. in the Edmonton Expo Center, Hall D.
Diploma exam preparation classes with Next Step. All classes are held at Next Step Continuing Education located in Salisbury High School. Find out the exact dates and exact times online or pick up a schedule in Student Services.
Here's Colton with your Falcon Athletics.
Oh, hey, Colton. What do you have for us today?
Well, girls, intramural slow pitch staff versus corny ball. The senior girls rugby did great. Awesome win, Falcons. The girls advanced to next week's Metro Premier Championship by crushing Paul Kane 48-0 last night in the semifinals. Nicole Tachanko is one woman wrecking crew, scoring 5 tries. Emily Bates and Brenna Connup added singles while Alyssa Perrin kicked well. Practice Monday at 3:40. Senior boys rugby. Solid season, guys. Team pictures next week. Senior girls soccer game on Monday at Salisbury. Junior girls soccer semifinal game changed to next Wednesday at SAP. Senior boys soccer. Home game on Monday against Austin O'Leary.
Wow, Colton. Do tell us more. I heard we brought home a big win in track.
Track and field Metro Championships. Wow. Champs. How impressive. Our Falcons were awesome at the Edmonton Zone Championships, winning the Metro title and finishing second overall out of 40 schools. Practices for all provincial qualifiers will run today, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday after school. All relay team members are required to attend practice exchanges. All qualifiers need to see Mr. Fisher for important information regarding the provincial meet. Results from the Edmonton Zone Championships. 8 city champions, 13 second place finishes, 15 third place finishes. Back to you, chickas.
Now for your cafeteria menu. Clam chowder soup.
Fish and chips.
Pizza.
Pop stickers.
Pan fried salt. Have a rockin' Friday, Facey.